all of you.
Keep your mics
switch off
your
mics. We'll talk about the holiday later. Switch off your mics.
Now you have a CET today, right?
So, Gunav,
can you please switch on your camera?
Gunav, switch off your mic and switch on your camera.
Today? So I'm going to present my Google form. I will not send the link first. I will first present the Google form on my screen. I will first explain you how to write, because this time in all the questions you will not have options. You have to write the answer after finding the answer in your notebook. You have to calculate it. So I request everyone, every time how I take the test, Farzan. So that is in Google form only. So this time you don't have options in all the questions. You have to find the answer and you have to write the answer. So please be ready with the notebook, pen, pencil. For the rough notebook, you have to do the rough calculations and then you have to write the answers. So first I will please sit properly and listen the instructions. If you will not follow the instructions, I think then you will not able to do it. So I am going to present my Google form. I will explain you how to write the answers in that. And then I will send the link in the chat box. Am I clear to everyone? Show me thumbs up. Rahil, I think you are busy. So now I'm going to present my Google form. So everyone, please pay attention how to write the answers. If you do a simple mistakes, then Google form will not accept your answers. And then you will not say to me, ma'am, I didn't score my marks. It is showing I have done all correct, but it is showing this much correct. Because you will not, if you will not follow the instructions, you may be feel difficulty. So now I'm going to present you my Google form. Please be ready.
Okay, ma'am.
I have not sent the link before. I will first explain it how to do and then I will send the link. First question is, a 50 rupee note can be exchanged by how many 20 rupee notes and how many 10 rupee notes? So means you are going to fill the two answers here. So you have to click the one option, which is say it is saying two or one or four or two or two or three or one. So you have to click the one option here and then find the answer. Don't tell or discuss the answer right now. Then the next question.
Mama.
₹100 note. Can you all see me and hear me?
Switch off.
Please switch off your mics, everyone. Question number seven is, now is it is visible, my dear?
Yes, ma'am.
My presentation is visible.
Yes, ma'am, it's visible. Children, please pin her up. You have to pin up presentation of Renu, ma'am. Only then you will be able to see the form.
How many 50 rupee notes could be exchanged for a 500 rupee note? So here I have not given the answer. You have to write the answer. And don't put rupee sign or a paisa sign, because you will not be able to put the sign. You just only write the figure, write the number. Solve 97 multiplied by 5 and write the answer. Solve 20 into 4, write the answer, because your options are not given. Then, yes, my dear.
Then we have to write
rupees,
paisa or not?
Where you have to write the paisa? No, paisa and rupee, you don't have to write anything.
ma'am, I
you just only have to write the answer.
Ma'am, in this end we have written in rough notebook.
You have to find, calculate it in the rough notebook.
Okay.
And then you have to write the answer.
Please,
you go and bring.
I just joined it. Did you send the link?
No, I have not sent the link till now.
Ma'am, it is short answer text. So we have to
yes.
just short answer.
Yes, you have to just click here and type the answer. Add 197.95 and 125.90. Add, and you will just write the answer. If it is point is coming, write the point also. But don't write rupee sign or the paisa sign. Am I clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Then subtract also. Please note it is subtract 105.95 from 206.05. Subtract it and write the answer. The point is coming, write the point also, but no rupee or no paisa sign. Number G, convert rupee 12.45 into paisa. Here it is simply you have to click one option after finding
ma'am,
out.
Ma'am, if we find the answers, we have to tick on pay. Okay. Fine,
convert this into the paisa, into the rupees and paisa both. Find the product by column method. 142 multiply by 35. This sum you have to do in the notebook with the proper column method, and after finding the answer, write the answer. But you have to show it to your teacher, means you have to show it to me that you have done it with the column method.
Next, after completing the full this, then we have to show it, na?
Yes, after completing the full Google form, then you have to show me that you have done this column method. Am I clear?
Yes.
Find the profit or loss. If the cost price is this and the selling price is this, then you have to click any one answer. If Amit spent two rupee 500 notes, please read this carefully. If Amit spent 2 500 notes and 600 notes on his birthday party, then how much did he spend in all? So only write the answer. No need to write the rupees and paisa. A man buys the Diwali cards at rupees 850 and sells them at a profit of rupees 170. Find the selling price. You will not write the SP, that selling price equals to this. No, only write the answer. No, write the cost price. No, write the selling price. Only write the answer. If you write SP, if you write SP,
I have a query. If that is
switch on your camera.
Ma'am, now only you explain that your presentation told that.
Devyosha, little fast. Devyosha, I will come back to you, okay?
Ma'am, all the multiplication sums we have to do in the column method, right?
No, right. Not all the multiplication, only where the column method word is written.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, can you just send the link?
I'm going to send the link. Devyosha, wait, I'll come back to you. Because others are waiting, they have to do the test. Link is already posted in the classroom. Oh, sorry, in the chat box. And I'm going to paste it in the classroom. Those who feel difficulty, please check in the classroom also. Link is posted in classroom also. Link is posted in chat box also. Please enter in the link and start doing. Please do the rough calculation. Without that, you will not able to write the answers. Yes, Devyosha, tell me. Priyasha, you were there in the class?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, in your presentation, there was one question in down the question, there was a line, so we have to write in subtraction. It was in question, so we have to write answer, or we have to write
you only
answer.
You have to only write the answer. Okay. In all the question, there is the line given, there is not options given. You have to only write the final answer. Am I clear to everyone? And don't put the rupee, paisa sign, don't write selling price equals to this much, no. Only direct answer. Don't do it in hurry. Please do it with the patience, solve it properly, and then click the answer.
Ma'am, we have to do all the calculation in notebook or rough book?
Rough notebook. Or if you have notebook also with you, do it in that. Don't waste time. Take the last two pages for rough notebook and do it. Ma'am, please, I request, let Lakshya to do it. Lakshya, please, you have to do it. And you have to show me the rough work also that you have done. Okay, I'll send the link again, those who are joining late. And as request earlier also, that please join class on time. Link is posted in the chat box in the classroom also. Is there any child who is facing difficulty? Is there any child who is facing the difficulty? Farzan? Farzan, do it. Yes, tell me.
Ma'am, in that solve, we have to do in column method?
No, only the, where it is written do by the column method, that only by the column method. And others you do with the multiply if you want to do, or by the long method of traditional method of multiplication. It's up to you. We have done with the multiply also.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I am asking that in the rupees and paisa, there is a decimal between. So we have to write the answer like that only, no?
Yes, you have to put the decimal also.
Yes, ma'am, but
mm-hmm.
I can do the rupees and paisa sign.
That I told. I have already explained.
Yes.
Don't write rupees and paisa. Only write the number which you got the answer and put the decimal if decimal is coming.
We have to write rupees and paisa in addition.
Vivan, you don't understand.
Nobody is going to answer any question of yours now. She clearly explained what to do. You were busy dancing on the screen at that time. Just now also she answered what to do. Still not listening. Busy with their own questions.
Switch on your camera, Vivan. Vivan, switch on your camera. Everyone has to switch on their cameras, please.
Please mark them zero, all those who are doing behind the cameras.
Yes, I have noticed. Lakshya, you have to do. I'm not taking other person's test. I'm taking a Lakshya's test, what Lakshya had learned.
Ma'am, I'm giving test. That's why it's automatically it's off.
Okay.
Ma'am, I can't open my camera. When I will open the link, no, it will be shut only by
okay.
Ma'am, please send the link again.
Which child is this?
I opened the Google Forms and I also. When I select an account, and there are coming options in that going in Google Chrome. And then when I entered, not coming only, so can you present your screen? I will make a PDF for that.
Trisha, you go to classroom. I have posted a link there. You enter from the classroom. Trisha, you are not audible to me clearly. You write your query in the chat box.
I tried from the classroom also, but still not the.
You may be doing with some other ID. You log out from other IDs.
Prisha, what is the error that you're getting? Prisha? Prisha, what is the error that you're getting when you click on the link?
I think she entered in the that's why she's not audible and visible.
Ma'am, when I open the link, my camera is off.
We it's understand. Okay, we can understand.
Yes, Prisha, what happened?
See, when I open the Google form, then it comes. When I go to section account, then there are options. So, as I go and Google Chrome, I see the platform like that in the classroom also and from the campus also. Still, it's not coming.
She left the meeting. Prisha, can you switch on your camera? Yes, Ekansh, wait, I will.
So, ma'am, what can I do? May I try once more? Can you send it once again?
Yes,
I had not point in the answer that point should be there, but I didn't do, so I do point.
Yes, you have to do point before submitting. You should realize all the things after submitting. If you realize that you have not put the point, then it will take your answer wrong. If you realize it before submitting, you can put the point and correct it. I I have pasted the link again in the chat box. Please check the links, those who are joining late. Link is there in the chat box. Please see the link and join.
Renu ma'am. Renu ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am.
Thanks, mom.
Yes. Renu, I asked the second question mein 10 likha tha. 10 notes likhe hai.
Yes, tell me.
Excuse me, Renu ma'am. I asked the second question mein jo answer tha. मैं आंसर नहीं बोल रही आपको.
He has written 10 notes, right?
हाँ.
तो notes if he has written notes.
तो हो गया?
हाँ, I will correct it manually. No problem. If there is little mistakes, I'll correct it manually.
तो मतलब उसका एक मार्क्स आएगा ऐसा?
Ma'am, the Google form doesn't accept this, so this is the correction will be done by manually by me. I'll correct it. No problem.
इट्स ओके मतलब लेकिन इसका आंसर गलत नहीं है ना मैम.
आई विल चेक इट मैम.
ओके
कैथरीन मैम.
यस मैम.
आई विल लॉग आउट एंड लॉग इन अगेन.
ओके.
Ma'am, once ma'am joined, can I talk with her?
What?
Once ma'am joined, then can I talk with her?
Yeah, yeah, sure. Let her join back.
Okay, ma'am.
I already joined, my dear. Tell
ma'am,
me.
In the both answer of add and subtract, I have written the same, but just spaces happen. So, will you check it?
Okay, I'll
just add on space.
I will check it.
Okay, ma'am.
Don't put space, children. Don't write notes, N-O-T-E-S. Don't write rupees and paisa. Only simply write the answer.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, in column method, in notebook, we have to directly write answer or we have to write question and answer.
What are you saying? Repeat it again.
Ma'am, in column method, we have to do in notebook that I only do answer or question also I write and answer also I write.
No, only do the answer in the notebook.
Okay, ma'am.
Prisha, you have to send me as soon as possible.
Yes, mama, I will try to send you. Just till 6 to 7 o'clock, I'll call my uncle from another phone and I'll tell how to do this. Or if not possible, then you'll send that. So tomorrow, can you present the screen? I'll do it in my notebook and send.
Okay, so I'll present my screen now also. You do it in the notebook and send it to me, okay? If you feel difficulty in the Google form, okay? I'll present it. Can you see this?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I
how to send a photo column method.
What you are saying, Samriddhi?
Ma'am, I am asking that how to send photo of column method.
Column method you have to show me now in the class. As I told you, after completing and submitting your form, you have to show me your column method. I will give you extra 5 minutes after the class. Okay, and ma'am. Please show me. Devyosha, okay, what ma'am. Are you doing? Devyosha.
Ma'am, I have done the Google.
Devyosha. Prisha, can you check this Google form?
Ma'am, I have done the form.
Ma'am, I can see Google form.
Okay, check. I will present two questions. Three questions are presenting at a time. Just solve them in your notebook.
Ma'am, I have done the Google form.
You have done good.
Devyosha, what are you watching? Devyosha?
Sorry. Prisha, once you're done with three questions, please guide me. Okay, please tell me. I will.
Ma'am, Devyosha can't hear us.
Yes, she's freezed, I think.
No, she is watching something on her mobile.
Ma'am, who has
Devyosha? Those who have done CT, they stay online.
Devyosha?
What to do?
I will send them the link of the textbook solution in the classroom. They go to classroom. I will send the link now about the textbook solution. You have to do the textbook solution in the textbook, right? Migdad, am I clear to you? Migdad, you were asking, no, what to do next?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, can you check one more time?
When are you posting the link in the classroom? Google?
Wait for 2 minutes.
Okay, ma'am.
Devyosha? Ma'am, can you just pin her up and see what she's doing? She's watching a video on her...
Yes, I think she's doing calculations. I don't understand what she's doing.
I don't know. She's not even answering. She's not even typing anything. She's just watching or what?
Devyosha, can you please answer what we are asking? Devyosha?
She's not able to hear us.
Devyosha?
My second question.
Devyosha?
Ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am, from mistake, I sent the Google from my sister's account.
No problem. But your name is written, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, yes. Can you present screen again?
Yes, Prisha, wait a minute.
Devyosha? Switch on your mic, please.
Yes, ma'am.
What were you doing on the mobile?
Ma'am, I was calculating my one sum.
You have to do it manually. You don't have to do it on a calculator. You have to do it in a notebook. Okay.
Ma'am, Renu, ma'am.
Yes.
Renu, ma'am, my CT is done, so my Ganpati Ganeshji aunty is there. I can go. My CT is done.
I'm posting link.
Ma'am.
Yes. Riddhi. Yes, Riddhi.
But test.
Excuse me, ma'am.
I option was told like we have to do the column method in the notebook and show to you. So when we have to show?
Once you complete the Google form after the class, wait for 2 minutes and come show me.
Okay.
Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, I can see Vihan has done. Please show me your this column method. Yes, show me your column method. Yes, show me. Yes, I can see Yug, Dhyan, Dalal has shown me. Ayush, Singhania. Children, please show me your column method. You know, you have one mark to show me and one mark to correct the answer in the paper. So that is like two marks question is this.
Ma'am.
Yes, I can see Vivan Patel has done. Yes, show me. Yes, I can see Vic Migdad has done.
Ma'am.
Now, children, listen to me. Instead of calling me ma'am, ma'am, I will not answer if you stay together. Sorry.
Ma'am, my second question is wrong.
What should we do? What should we do?
I have written 10 and they also written have 10.
So, you have written something with the 10 notes or 10 something, 10 rupees. That's why it is going wrong.
10 space.
Not like notes.
10 space.
Migdad? Those who have done the Google form, those who have attempted the CET, they go to the classroom. I have posted a link of textbook solutions. They go to see the textbook solution and solve the textbook questions in their notebook or in their textbook.
Okay, that's okay, ma'am, but you can see this clearly.
Not clearly. Bring it a little closer.
Ma'am, I want to show you column method.
Yes, wait one minute, I'll see.
Is it visible?
Yes, now it is visible.
Ma'am, I have to show my column method.
Right?
Catherine, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Please, I am going to present the screen for Prisha. If they will show you the column method, just check them whether they have done in the column or not.
Ma'am, can I leave my class?
Who is this?
Who is this?
Ma'am, she...
Who wants to leave? Rudra has done the column method. Rudra, put your book down now. Ayan has done.
Rudra, I'm going to present you.
How much?
Jahan, Tariwala has done.
Ma'am, can I leave the class?
Thing I will do, or if the, it will be not there.
Ma'am, so, Samriddhi.
Yes, Samriddhi. Got it, Samriddhi.
Yes, Prisha, you can send me later also. And if you want to do right now, the three questions are done, Prisha.
Yes, Divyosha has done.
No, ma'am, wait.
Ma'am.
Ayush, what happened?
Oh, ma'am, my charging is currently low at 10%, so, and I have completed my CT, so can I leave?
Yes, okay.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Yes, Migdad.
Ma'am, the link you have posted is the link which it is the link of CT.
My dear, you just scroll your classroom. Page, able to see the another link also.
Yes, Yash, what is your question?
Ma'am, Yash, when I have completed, can I show you?
Yes, show me.
Prisha, can I scroll down my page?
Ma'am, wait.
Yes, Yash, that's correct.
Ma'am, I have done first question and second question. Can you scroll down to the third question?
Ma'am, I have done column method. Can I show you?
Yes, yes. Yes,
ma'am.
Yes,
Nick.
Can't see.
Ma'am, I was those who have done method. You show it to Catherine, ma'am. She is checking the column method of everyone's. And the next
yes,
question is, those who have done with the CET, they go to the classroom I have posted one link about your textbook solutions. You do the textbook solution in your textbook. And if you don't have enough space in the textbook, write the topic number in your notebook and solve them in your notebook. Am I clear to everyone now?
Ma'am, you have not sent nothing.
We have to see.
I have already sent.
No, ma'am, it is not in classroom.
You go to classroom.
Yes, ma'am, I have seen.
Refresh your page.
Okay.
Ma'am, yes. Ma'am, it's a video.
Rupees and paisa, it's right.
I will check.
Yes, ma'am, I got. Ma'am, I got.
Okay.
Ma'am. In addition and subtraction,
yes.
I have written rupees and paisa, so it's right.
Very good. No. Very good.
I told you in the beginning, and you have also asked us where right or not to write.
Ma'am, you are not
told
the
link. What happens
only?
And you don't pay attention in the class.
Ma'am, I have written only this. My answer is right only.
The wing.
If you have written the rupee sign, then it will show you wrong.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, I told you not.
Catherine, ma'am, am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Trisha, can I scroll down my page?
No, ma'am, I'm on the.
Which question you are on?
B.
Okay. Those who have completed, they can please go to the classroom and complete there. I can see there are 44 responses.
Ma'am, Dhyan Dalal speaking.
Yes, Dhyan Dalal. Tell me, my dear. I have already declared, I have already announced.
Mama, don't go call on Arthur.
Ma'am, we can leave.
Mama, don't go call on Arthur.
Ma'am, we can leave.
Lakshya, I have explained, you know, how to do the column method. How many times we have discussed about the column method?
Ma'am,
Yes, Lakshya, tell me.
Prisha, switch off your mic.
124, I don't know.
142,
I don't know.
I have written with the three numbers also. How to expand the three numbers.
Dhyan, switch off your mic.
Try to do it, Lakshya.
Excuse me, ma'am, can you check in the junk seller assignment? I have sent the three questions.
No, but you have to complete it and then only send, no? Why only three questions? Yes, Dhyan Dalal, tell me.
Ma'am, I was asking that tomorrow is holiday.
Ma'am, yes, tomorrow is holiday.
Textbook also.
Yes, you have to solve the questions. Those who have done, they can leave.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Manja
Jordan. Tomorrow is holiday.
Yes, tomorrow is holiday.
I have not done the notebook. I've made a different answer sheet for that whole thing. So,
okay. So, do you want I present the screen?
Bye, ma'am.
No. Now.
You will do it later?
Okay.
Okay.
All those who are finished can leave.
Bye, Renu, ma'am.
Bye.